हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, गुड मॉर्निंग ऑल ऑफ यू एंड वेलकम बैक आवर ऑनलाइन क्लास मैथ्स 8th स्टैंडर्ड। स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू कंटिन्यू आवर फर्स्ट चैप्टर, दैट इज रेशनल नंबर्स। इन द प्रीवियस वीडियो ऑलरेडी यू हैव लर्न अबाउट दैट व्हाट इज द प्रॉपर्टीज ऑफ मल्टीप्लीकेशन ऑफ रेशनल नंबर्स, दैट इज क्लोजर प्रॉपर्टी, कम्यूटेटिव प्रॉपर्टी, एसोसिएटिव प्रॉपर्टी एंड एक्सटेंशन ऑफ मल्टीप्लीकेटिव आइडेंटिटी। एंड ऑल्सो वी हैव स्टडीड दैट मल्टीप्लीकेटिव इनवर्स इन द लास्ट वीडियो। बट स्टूडेंट्स, टूडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस सम एडिशनल और सम अदर प्रॉपर्टीज ऑफ मल्टीप्लीकेशन ऑफ रेशनल नंबर्स, दैट इज कॉल्ड एज मल्टीप्लीकेटिव बाय जीरो। यू नो स्टूडेंट्स, इफ वेन यू विल मल्टीप्लाई एनी नंबर्स, नॉट ओनली रेशनल नंबर्स, एनी नंबर्स with zero, that result will get zero. Yes, that is the role of a zero, we can say. So multiply by zero kya hota na, any number se zero multiply karke to the result or the product is zero. theek hai? So and also we'll discuss about that what is that distributive property, what is the distributive property in the multiplication cases in this video. So let us start first of all multiplication by zero. So look at here students, I have written here multiplication by zero, the sixth property. What the statement? The product of any numbers with zero is always zero. The product of any numbers with zero is always zero. Okay? So if you take, so if p by q is a rational number, then what you will get? P by q into zero is equal to zero into p by q. Okay? So what will get answer? Answer will get a zero. Answer will get a zero. Okay? So we can write p by q into zero or zero into p by q. Answer always will become zero. So example we can take students, 3/5 into zero. What is that answer? Zero. 4/7 into zero is equal to zero. -4/11 into zero is equal to zero. So any rational numbers if we multiply with zero, then we will get zero. Or we can say, or zero into 3/5. Kitna hoga? Zero into 3/5 is equal to zero also. Any zero with any rational number if we multiply, that answer will get also zero. So let us see. Suppose we will say another one, 0 into 4/7. What will get? Will get also zero. The product is zero. So what did you understand? Now when will multiply with any rational number with zero, or zero will multiply with any rational number, then the answer, the product is always zero. Okay? Now students, seventh property we are going to learn, that is distributive property of multiplication over addition. Why you should say over addition? Students, we are going to learn multiplication of, now we are studying multiplication of rational number. Yes, properties of multiplication of rational number, but addition also is there. So that's why we are saying multiplication over addition. So multiplication over addition. What the statement? The multiplication of rational numbers is distributive over addition. Multiplication of rational number is distributive. मतलब distributive करते कैसा? Addition का साथ distribute करते. So देख कैसा वो formula देखो. If ab, a by b, c by d and e by f are any three rational numbers, then this is the statement of formula, a by b into whole bracket c by d plus e by f is equal to a by b into c by d whole bracket plus a by b into e by f. Matlab a by b first we have to multiply with c by d. So a by b into c by d plus a by b will multiply with e by f, a by b into e by f. This is called as a distributive, and a multiplication is there over addition. So we can take and we can prove whether both sides are the values are same or not. So we can say first LHS side here, first we can see 3/4, I have written one example, into 2/3 plus 5/4. ठीक है, तो कितना आंसर आ रहे ना, फर्स्ट वी हैव टू डू इन द ब्रैकेट वर्क. यस, 3/4 इंटू द एल्शियम विल कम 12, मतलब 12 डिवाइडेड बाई 3 इजिकल टू 4, 2 जै 8 प्लस 12 डिवाइडेड बाई 4 इजिकल टू 3, 5 जै 15. सो ब्रैकेट 3/4 इंटू 23/12. ठीक है, नाउ 23 3 जा 9, 3 2 जा 6, एंड 12 4 जा 48, दिस इज एल एच साइड। ठीक है, ये एल एच साइड में हमें आंसर मिला 69/48। सेम लाइक स्टूडेंट्स आर एच साइड व्हाट विल गेट आर एच साइड व्हाट इज दैट 3/4 × 2/3। ठीक है, प्लस 3/4 × 5/4। नाउ व्हाट विल डू, मल्टीप्लाई नोमिनेटर विथ नोमिनेटर, डिनोमिनेटर विथ डिनोमिनेटर। 3 × 2 = 6/12 प्लस 3/5 = 15/16। नाउ वी हैव टू टेक एलसीएम 12 and 16। यू कैन टेक हियर 12 and 16 एलसीएम। 2 6 = 8 2 3 = 4 सो वी कैन डायरेक्ट वी कैन प्राइम नंबर वी कैन मल्टीप्लाई 2 2 = 4 4 3 = 12 12 4 = 48। सो एलसीएम हाउ मच विल गेट 48 48 डिवाइडेड बाय 12 दैट इज 4 4 6 = 24 16 3 = 48 एंड 3 15 = 45। नाउ विल गेट 69/48। सो दो बोथ एल एच साइड एंड आर एच साइड विल गेट दैट सेम answer. So hence we can write LHSS is equal to RHS. So proved. So that's why the distributive law is satisfied in that multiplication cases. Okay students, I hope you have understand all the properties of multiplications. So same as it, you have to remember that, and once recall that, what is that properties of addition of rational number, what is the properties of subtraction of rational number, and what is the multiplication of properties of multiplication of rational numbers. All the three basic operations of rational numbers you have to remember. And last, finally, we have to discuss about that, what is that properties of division of rational numbers in the next video. Thank you all of you. Have a nice day.